Welcome to Stroke Fanatics, Sebastian from Panthera Motors. I am so excited, I am so delighted to finally give you a glimpse at the new Panthera Motor, the 600 Monster engine. Now, we've worked so hard in the past few years to prepare this new version of our engine for you. It's as modern as you can think of a new big bore engine. We're talking electronic fuel injection. We're still keeping an option for the carburetor though. We're talking servo control power valve. So that new design power valve with three blade is gonna be precisely and accurately always open at the right time. We have, of course, our counterbalancer inside those cases so you don't have any vibration. It's as minimal as it can be for a big bore two stroke like that. We're talking hydraulic clutch as well. We do have the option for the cable clutch if you prefer. Right underneath, we do have integrated in the cases as a package, the electric starter for that big 600 two-stroke. You don't really want to kick that thing. If you want to, there's still the kickstart shaft and assembly in there. So it's such a great engineering. We're so happy to present it to you. Now, another cool thing is the Panthera cylinder has been designed around the same bolt pattern as the CR500. Now, I know some of you are like, stop it right there, time out, Sebastian. Are you telling me this big bore power valve cylinder can be installed on a CR500? Well, you guessed it, of course. There we go. 560cc of pure monster. Now, less than this one since CR500 has less stroke than the new PM09 600cc. That's 560cc power valve or non-power valve optional as well. Now, some other of you now are saying, well, does that mean I don't want the big power, the monstrous power of the Panthera cylinder? Can I keep my CR500 top end and put it on top of a counterbalance, electric start, engine, fully assembled engine base? Hell yeah. Isn't that crazy? CR500 top end connected to the Panthera 2023 engine base. Now, counterbalancers in there. You got the electric starter motor underneath. This is a complete engine base. You don't need any donor motor, any crankshaft or anything. We do manufacture every single part in this motor. It's complete. You'll have option of a long stroke crankshaft or a short stroke. Well, the standard stroke of the CR500. Same thing for the transmission. You can have standard ratio for a CR500, but we also do have a long ratio possibility for that engine base. It's everything you need. You just need to bolt on your top end on top of that. PantheraMotorsports.com. You can go and reserve your unit right now. We're working extremely hard to get into production and start delivering these bad boys as soon as possible. See you guys.